That was a really huge bug, wasn't it, guys? Anyways, let's play Visual 3 Plus again, QMP2. That was a bit different, so I'm gonna replay it again.